I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to find your Steam two-factor authentication backup codes. Step 1. Open the Steam app on your computer. You'll land on your Steam home screen. Step 2. Click Steam in the row of options along the top of the screen to open a menu, and then click Settings in this menu. The Settings menu opens. Step 3. Click Security in the menu on the left side of the screen. Security options are shown on the right side of the window. Step 4. Navigate to the Steam Guard section, find Backup Steam Guard Codes, and then click Get Backup Codes next to that option. The Manage Steam Guard screen opens. Step 5. Navigate to the Get Backup Steam Guard Codes section, and then click Get Backup Codes. The Get Backup Steam Guards Code screen is displayed. You'll see a note that a confirmation code has been sent to your phone and that you need to enter it to generate new 2FA backup codes. Step 6. Enter the code that was sent to your phone and then click Generate Codes Now. The next screen will show you your new Steam two-factor authentication backup codes. You should copy these codes to a safe place where you can access them easily in the event you get locked out of your Steam account going forward. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.